I love the holidays. Beautiful cookies. It's Soul Asylum. Oh, whoa, who's at the door? Hold on, let me get that. How about that? It's Ryan Smith.
Hello.
How are you, Ryan?
I'm doing excellent.
What are you doing in the neighborhood here?
Well, you know, I was just taking a walk. I live around here.
Oh, that's wonderful. Do you celebrate Christmas at your house?
Oh, yes. Pretty much like everybody celebrates Christmas.
Presents and whatnot.
Yeah, and whatnot.
Huh. Well, that's real nice.
Got you a gift, Dave.
You got me a gift?
I did.
How about that? Because I got you a gift, too.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
I did not see that coming.
Well, just make yourself comfortable by the old fire here, and
just get my pillow.
We'll talk about our Christmas plans, and
yeah.
Hoping, you know, all our friends are having a good Christmas. And, well, I just happen to have a hat right here that has questions from our friends in Soul Asylum. Not in Soul Asylum, friends that are...
Friends of Soul Asylum.
Friends of Soul Asylum. This first one is from Instagram, Twitter. What's the band's current favorite song to play live? And is it true that Ryan makes Dave donate $5 to a fuck-up jar every time he botches a guitar part? Well, that is true, and I owe Ryan about $5,000. I don't know. What's your favorite song to play, Ryan?
I'm going to go with A Little Too Clean.
Ooh, good choice. Wonderful choice. My favorite song to play is Hopped Up Feeling. Because of that long, long, way too long instrumental section. Well, thanks for the question there, and happy holiday to you. Here's another one. I wonder what this one's going to be. Could it be possible for a Latin American tour in 2023 from Lima? It could be possible if someone would ask us to play a show, and we're there. We're ready. We got.
That kind of sounds like an invite.
It does. It does. So if you are someone who has $100,000 to pay us, that would be great. All right. Well, should we exchange a gift?
Yeah.
Maybe. I got. Something real special for you. I think you're gonna like this a lot.
Well, I think you're gonna like this a lot. I got your something.
It looks
kind of similar, but
wow.
Let's see what it is.
Mm.
All right.
Oh man! Oh, no way!
Oh no!
Look at this!
Whoa.
It's the new Loki's Folly record. Very excited about this. Ryan produced it, and I played probably the coolest guitar solo ever. This is going to be a big hit, so all you punters out there, Loki's Folly, here they are. Can't wait to put this on the old turntable, and it's going to be fun. What you got there,
well,
Ryan? What?
I got, I'm
you
trying to...
A special edition, or...
Soul Asylum.
Yeah,
Grave Dancers Union, VMP exclusive, Grave Dancers Union. This has got four sides on it.
Oh, that's wonderful.
So, wow. So,
is it colored vinyl or anything?
I believe it is. Let me just take a look at this.
That is really cool.
God.
Where could one possibly get like that?
Oh, yeah. That is gorgeous. That's what I call gorgeous vinyl.
Holy smokes.
Yeah.
That is a steal at any price. Lucky for you, I got you one for Christmas.
Thank you. Priceless.
Well, let's take one more question, and then maybe we'll play a song. Wait, how do you feel about that? Did you bring your guitar?
You know what? Could I borrow one? Do you have one?
Oh, sure. There's one right there.
Oh, my goodness.
How about that, huh? Here's one from Shinebone Star. When are you coming back to Australia? Now, that's a great question, because I love playing in Australia, and we don't have an invitation, so anytime anyone wants us to come to Australia and you have $100,000 on top of flights. Anyways.
This is turning into a nice business meeting. Okay.
Planned it that way. So we've lost a lot of fellow musicians this year. And my mom. It's my mom. And this is one we don't really know, but we're gonna give it a shot anyways. Oh-shing-duck-a-doo-doo-doo-doo.
So this is Christmas. What have you done? Another year over. The one's begun. So this is Christmas. I hope you have fun. The near and the dear ones. The old and the young. Merry, Merry Christmas. A Happy New Year. Let's hope it's a good one.
That was great. That's a John Lennon song for y'all. And don't we miss him? All the time. Now, speaking of Christmas, did you have one of these cookies?
I've not yet had a cookie, but I've been staring them down.
They are delicious. They are splendid.
Yeah,
absolutely.
They look really good.
Well, I got another present for you.
Wow.
This is gonna be one I think you'll really like.
I think I will, and it also kind of reminds me of a present I have for you, which is...
Why, thank you.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what I got. Well, you can open yours, right, too. Save time. No way, man. Are you serious?
Best...
Dave Pirner.
Author in the world.
Selected lyrics book. I can't... This is probably the best book ever. What'd you get?
Oh, wow. I'm not sure quite how to take this, but this is how to play guitar.
That's right. This year, I'm going to give you a lesson.
Wow.
And you're going to enjoy it.
I sure will. And this starts at from level one. Thank you, Dave.
No problem. Now, let's take another couple questions out of the special hat. This one is from, I figured out that you're supposed to say the name of the person, but this is Trini Taza.
Trini.
Hey, why don't you read that one?
Trini Tazas Imas on Instagram. Will you come back to Buenos Aires in 2023?
Are you available, Ryan?
Yeah.
I'm available. Let's see who else wants to go. Well, see you all in Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires?
Yeah.
Buenos Aires. You got it. All right. Excuse me. Let's answer one more question from our special friends out there. Happy holidays to everyone. Hanukkah, Kwanzaa.
Kwanzaa, yeah.
And hope you all get everything you want, because I already got pretty much everything I want. This is from Brian Morrissey. My question is, Dave, what comic books are you reading these days? Well, that's a really great question, Brian. I am currently reading a comic book about the Jewish Baseball League. And I can't remember the name of it, But it is wonderful. There's my comic book collection right there, as a matter of fact, right by the fruit bowl that Ryan got me for. When did you get that for?
I think it was my birthday.
We just sit around and give each other presents.
That's what we do.
That's kind of what we do. Well, let's play another tune. What do you say? I just happen to have the old. Just happen
That's
to have
amazing. That right here, yeah, mm-hmm. Right there.
Keeper.
That's a beautiful song.
I gotta tell you. Well, guess what else I got you for Christmas? I know. This is a one of a kind.
Wow.
Designed by a local designer who is extremely talented. She goes by the name J9. So you got this one.
Oh my gosh.
Pretty cool.
Yeah.
Now check this out on the back.
Dave Pirner, I'm super yee, and you're going down the slide. Wow.
Yeah, that's right.
That's really,
so you can remember how super I am.
Well, I'm glad you're doing so well, Dave, because, you know, it's been a little rough for me, and I got you this.
What?
This is a mug.
Are you kidding?
Yeah, mine is a little more
negative. Ryan Smith coffee mug.
Yeah.
For the single I'm Slipping, which is very timely for this time of year. Boy, is it slick out there. And when I say slick, I don't mean slick like Ryan is slick. I mean like slick like you're going to be slipping.
Yeah.
So everybody be careful out there with that slippery, icy snow that we have. And depending on where you are, you might not really have to worry about it. But thanks, man. That was really nice.
Thank you.
Now, shall we play another song, or let's answer some more questions from our friends out there in TV land.
All right.
As they used to say, all you folks in TV land. Here, why don't you?
All right. I'll pick one.
Close your eyes.
All right. This one is from Dean on Twitter.
Dean. What's up, Dean?
Yeah.
All right, Dean.
Are you guys working on new rock and roll?
Yes, we are. And sorry about the double horns there, because that's not very Christmas-like. So I'd like to take those back by doing this. That's the opposite of this, I guess.
Wait. That's I Love You. This is Devil Horns.
Oh, is this sign language?
Yeah.
Oh, got it. Wait, which one is which?
I think this is good.
This is
evil. This is evil. This is evil. This is Hang Loose.
Hang Loose.
That's the Dio thing.
All right. What was the question?
Are we working on new rock and
roll? Yes, we are. As a matter of fact, we're about 30 songs into it, and we're about to finish up we're working on 5 songs, and I'm just singing my heart out, and Ryan's singing his heart on.
Oh,
gosh, shucks. Well, let's play another song. What do you think? This next song, you know this one? Have you heard of this one?
Oh, is that by one of that new bands?
It's a wonderful song. We recorded this for a charity, and I think it had something to do with wayward teens, fellas, I guess. And I took it upon myself to write a special Christmas song. And I was thinking a lot about school shootings and stuff like that. So the song got rejected. So we're gonna share it with you, especially if we can remember how to play it. You ready?
Ready.
Everybody ready out there in TV land? Tour in, when is it, Ryan?
February.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun. We're gonna get Corey Glover from Living Color will be opening, and we're gonna play acoustic guitars, and people are gonna love it. Another couple questions. Should we eat some cookies? Should we wrap it up? What do we do now?
Well, I mean, I still got some gifts.
You got more presents?
I got more, yeah.
Oh, how about that? Yeah. I got a present for you, too.
Oh, no way.
Matter of fact.
Oh, well, let's check it out.
Let's see what they are. Ooh. Oh, my God. Look at that. a Soul Asylum Christmas ornament.
That is gorgeous.
Very, very special. These are not available at stores.
No.
And I don't have a tree, which is also a problem. But I'll find somewhere to hang it. That is really great. That is, it's kind of like our little star on the Hollywood Walk of Shame.
Yeah.
Only slightly modeled after the First Avenue mm-hmm. stars on the outside wall there, which, we will be playing there soon enough. Well, look at this. I got another present for you.
Oh, nice. All right.
You're going to love it.
Oh, I bet I will. And I got you something, too.
You got me something, yeah. too?
Kind of looks similar awesome. To what you just gave me.
Let's see. Oh. What is it? What could yes. it be? No way. Look at this. Perfect for the holidays. Unbelievable. Really cool logo on the back made by a semi-professional artist from Minneapolis named me. Thank you very much. A little Soul Asylum up here. These are wonderful. Thank you so much, Ryan.
You're welcome.
Because I don't get any of this stuff.
And thank you.
I mean, do we wear ours at the same time or is that on?
That's why we got the different colors,
right.
you know?
That keeps yeah. it more like we didn't call each other.
Right.
Hey, you wearing your Soul Asylum, buddy? Don't wear this don't wear your hood up in a grocery store
yeah.
or something. You might look a little
suspicious.
Yeah, dicey. Well, that's all we got. Surprise coming up. I can't talk about it, which makes it such a surprise. But we will be doing something really cool next year.
Wow. Next year
it's going to be so cool. It's going to be the coolest year ever. Well, that's all we have time for right now. And thanks for stopping in for our holiday bonanza. Yeah. And, well, thanks for stopping by, Ryan. You're just in the neighborhood. That sure is nice you came by. And thanks for all the beautiful presents. I hope you all get what you want for Christmas. And we can't wait to get out there on the road and see you out there and have big fun. And, happy holidays to everyone. And we're going to play you out with the...
Thanks,
all right, man. Happy holidays.
Happy holidays.
Bye. Get your shoes.
Oh, it's all right. I never wear them outside.